sweet little town of Silva. You're looking up at Fontana Library, which was the courthouse for this county many, many years past. And I'm actually standing in the pavilion at the park on the backside of Main Street. And this is where many concerts are held in the summer. Actually, every Friday night, there's a concert here in the park, which is quite lovely. We're looking back towards Double Top Mountain at Balsam Mountain Preserve. And Jackson County is where Balsam Mountain Preserve is located. And this little town just offers such a quaint atmosphere. And the library just has so much to offer for young people, adults. It was the old courthouse, as I mentioned, and in that front room that looks down Main Street, they have many functions and performers and performances, and they're just a wealth of activities for young people to be creative and learn different skills. This is the pavilion I'm looking at, which is where the bands situate on Friday nights in the summer. And this is where the farmers market is every Saturday. Just great place to be. Air is light. It's so beautiful here. Come to Silva, North Carolina.